No, be so. Thank you. Thank you. Dear Letters, who sang with Mr. Merrill since his debut in the Metropolitan House. For various reasons, there are only eight of those who could be with us this evening, but those eight are something special. I would like to read the names of those who are unable to be with us. Miss Mary Costa, who is singing in Milwaukee. Victoria de Los Angeles, who is in Spain. Dorothy Jeston, who is rehearsing the Meriwether in Dallas. Miss Pilar Lorenga, who had returned to Berlin. Miss Bidus Tayao, who is still vacationing at her home in Maine. Miss Eleanor Steva, and we sympathize deeply with Miss Steva because she has a broken foot. And knowing Miss Steva, she would never appear on anybody's stage in a wheelchair. Miss Catherine Stella, who is in Italy, and Miss Virginia Sayani. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we should try to do this in alphabetical order. One of the most beautiful, reigning, and still is one of the most beautiful artists. She was one of the reigning lights of the Metropolitan Opera. Your love, our love, Miss Licia Albanese.
Sweetheart, everybody's sweetheart,
Miss Renata Tibala.
Thank you.